Guys, you forgot to charge my iPad. So this means I'll have to charge it all over again. And I'll have a problem. So it won't be very long until my iPad runs out of charge. So I'm going to reduce the use of my iPad to make the charge, which is about 20%, last longer.